He wants to go in.
That's right, little kid, even a little boy, you have to watch this kid.
Water boy.
Who?
Paul?
Yeah.
Because he's used to it.
Like he plays with it. He goes one bucket to another bucket on the floor.
What does he play with the most? Like, outdoors.
Does he go in
both?
Both.
He goes back and forth.
We're in the gazebo, so it's not the touch space.
Open.
I've seen that advertised.
Yeah, it was on sale.
It's nice.
Oh, it was on sale. The thing is, Aldi has the same one for $29. Apparently, this is what I read, and I went to the Chipotle's by us. Not going to see anything.
Yeah, they're all.
You didn't get all the water on here.
And it came with that umbrella?
Yeah.
See, we have that little hard floor, which they love, but the sun.
Yeah, that's what we always do in there.
I like the umbrella.
Oh yeah, is the battery in there, Amber? The battery in there?
No.
This
is a bubble machine too.
That bubble machine that isn't battery operated?
No, that is. I thought you meant the umbrella.
Umbrella.
No, that battery is, and then this one is too.
It's so cute.
But
they're
bubbles.
Not even paying.
Claire. Oh, he's going down now. Stuck.
Help me out.
Stuck.
Okay.
Stuck.